What's up, guys? Assassin's Creed is launching. I'm going to watch the launch trailer. We're going to react to the music video as well. First, I'm going to start with the launch trailer. I thought that they might have an Assassin's Creed channel with just Assassin's. They don't. Okay. Well, let's see. Do they just have the launch trailer? Is that right? They got that TV show as well. See, I don't care about this stuff, but do they have like anything beyond the launch? Oh my God, where's the launch trailer gone? How to Master Stealth, where it takes place on the timeline. Yeah, so just wait, there's a Rainbow Six Siege anime? Huh? Okay, you guys gotta tell me about that. Did I miss a fucking anime announcement for Rainbow Six Siege? Regardless, let's watch the launch trailer for Assassin's Creed Mirage.
We work in the dark to serve the light.
I again, oh no, horrible face to pause on. I gotta say again, I hate the voice actress for this character. I feel like it just rubs me the wrong way every time I hear it. Okay, cool. The way the Assassin's Creed games are like FIFA games at this point. Like, you kind of always know what you're getting gameplay wise. Now, as I've said, the look of this game, like, I really like it compared to the last few. Like, it's the most interested I've been in an AC game since Black Flag pre-launch, I feel like. Well, Syndicate did really interest me with the like way that it was looking, like the setting, but this one, like the gameplay and the like style that they're going for, I'm totally invested in. Especially if it's super short to beat. I want a nice short little game, you know? I mean, it's out today. Whoops, I did not mean to click on that. Fucking lovely. I was just curious, what are the comments saying? Lots of likes. It's the top comment, so let's translate that. Game looks amazing. I hope I can play this wonder. Let's translate this one too. I hope we get more Assassin's Creed like Mirage. Okay, yeah. He may not mesh with everything in AC Mirage, but I like the. Well, I don't know what that is. The inclusion of Shura. Let's see who this is. Ah, okay. So maybe I'm shooting on someone who's a great actress. I just don't like the voice that she's doing. Like, honestly. Like, is this the Roshan on her role? Yes. Okay, that's yes. I just don't like the voice, but look, maybe it'll sell me. Maybe I'll be completely wrong. What do you guys think? I'm gonna react to this next.